Did you know the most common type of float glass, clear glass, actually has a green tint to it? When you compare it to other products like the named green glass or the blue glass or the bronze and gray, you may have never noticed. And it's the glass that we all look through all the time. But when you compare it to better products or some of the premium products, you'll definitely see a difference. And this is really important. Let me show you what I mean. So this is a regular piece of clear glass. It looks fine, doesn't it? Especially when you compare it to the other tinted glass that we have on the table. But if I bring out a low iron piece of glass, you'll really start to see the difference, and it reveals the minty nature of that piece of glass. So why am I showing you this? When it comes to picking the right product for your project, it's important to keep the glass tint itself in mind and the end use of it. If I wanted, for instance, to make these white marker boards right here, these panels behind me, I'd have to keep in mind that if I used this glass, they would look a little minty. If I didn't want that, I'd have to upgrade to a low iron product. I'd be paying a little bit more, but I get a true color out of it. A big shout out to Guardian for continuing to supply these samples to us. I'll put their link in the description. And remember, to learn more about glass, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button at the bottom. I'll see you in the next video.